43% of voters believe that Labour have done nothing in their first 100 days in charge. According to a new poll by YouGov, 43% of Britons believe that Labour have not done anything positive in their first 100 days, according to a new poll by YouGov. Labour have had a rocky first 100 days back in power following their general election victory in July. That their 100th day saw Prime Minister Keir Starmer publicly admonish his Transport Secretary was perhaps emblematic of an opening chapter full of controversial policy, free suits and resignations. According to the poll, the removal of the winter fuel allowance was considered the worst thing they have done since regaining the keys to Downing Street. Unsurprisingly, 72% of people who voted for Reform UK said that the government had done nothing, closely followed by 61% of Conservative voters. The removal of the winter fuel allowance was by far the considered the worst thing that they had done, with one in three respondents naming it. Many reacted to the poll on social media, with one user saying, "YouGov's unprompted question provides an interesting comparison. Winter fuel payment is widely mentioned, but nothing else is." While another said, "Scrapping the WFP has damaged Labour so badly, Reeves seriously needs to rethink and change direction on the policy." Such was the gap between the removal of winter fuel allowance and any other issue that Freebie Gate, the second most popular response, received only 7% of the vote, followed by Everything, in third place with 4%. The survey highlighted the different views amongst generations, with the winter fuel allowance being identified as the worst thing of the first 100 days by 61% of those aged 65 and over, compared with just 9% of 18 to 24-year-olds. Indifference amongst 18 to 24-year-olds was highlighted by 46% of respondents stating that they did not know what the worst thing the government had done was, while no one policy received more than 9% of the vote.